Hey everybody, Occasional Matt here, showing up once again, this time for the Wheel of Mayhem. So JP sent us our video, and he wants us to watch as he spins the wheel that decides what our last album is going to be. For this, the final episode of Music Mayhem for 2020. So he sent us that, he wants us to send back our reaction seeing it. So what I did is, I've got it all queued up, ready to go, right where he's going to spin that wheel, and I'm going to find out what our final album is. And I'm hoping that this is a small, bright spot in, 2020, because that would be nice. So I'm going to spin it, and here we go.
The album is Teenage Dream by Katy Perry.
Katy Perry? My wife must have put that in there because I've never heard this before in my life.
I love Katy Perry. Baby, you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what.
Do you ever feel so paper thin, just like a house of cards, one door from caving in?
I don't know what you're singing.
You know exactly what it is. Katy Perry's your favorite.
Do you ever feel so paper thin like a house of cards?
I know what you're doing. Whenever I'm stressed out, you're trying to get me to sing along to songs that it never works.
It always works. You just gotta be open to it.
Sing in your
you
head.
Just gotta enjoy the light and let it shine. Just so.